My name is Ranavi Sars. Welcome to my YouTube channel Technical Ranavi, and today I will give you the full review with pros and cons with my honest opinion about the Sony headphone, the Sony MDR-XB510AS. So guys, let's get started. But before I get start my video, if you not subscribe my channel till now, please subscribe it now and then like, share and comment below. And today I will give you the full review with pros and cons with my honest opinion about the Sony headphone, the Sony MDR-XB510AS. So guys, let's get started. But before I get start my video, if you not subscribe my channel till now, please subscribe it now and then like, share and comment below. So guys, let me get out from the pouch. Okay, here's the Sony MDR-XB510AS. Okay, so guys, let me give you the overview of this in-ear headset. So there's not much overview because it's simple as another headphone. Okay, so firstly I will give you the pros about my opinion. Okay, so first of all, the pros is the mic over here. The mic is amazing, another world. Okay, the mic is another world because it's what technology is made from it, because it's very sensitive and very workable and very tactile. Okay, and the second pros, in my opinion, the bass and the music quality of this in the headphone. Okay, when you put a song and the quality of this and the sound quality is awesome. When you feel it's can feel your music in your head. Okay, I don't know what am I doing, what am I tell. Okay, so please, and the third pros, in my opinion, the cable quality is awesome because Sony gives you a tangle free headphone. Okay, so let's get into the cons. Okay, I will not know what am I not like in this earphone. Okay, so if you not know the price segment of this, this is cost around 3000 or under 4000. Okay, so let's get straight into the cons. Okay, what am I don't like about this? Many of my comments, there's one person who tell me to what am I don't like about this, and there's a he asks me a question. Okay, that's why I think why not I am making this video about this. Okay, so guys, here the first cons about this, the this. Okay, this is the pros. This is the pros. The holding accessories that can attach your this earphone with your ear. Okay, the for it don't fall down or fall out from your ear. Okay, that's a very good. But there's when you playing such a song with a great bass, with a great volume, and listening just like 4 or 5 hours continuously, then you feel that the headphone will want to came out from your ear. That's a pretty annoying in my opinion. Okay, if and the second cons, in my opinion, when you put this in here, there's something happened when you attach your this cable with your shirt or your pant. There's the cable will come out, was come out from at a time. Okay, so not at a time, just like 10 when you put your shirt in your shirt or in your pants, there are 10 one time happens, and after 10 times you plug it in your shirt or pants. Okay, so that's a pretty annoying when the cable comes out and the clips was supposed to lost. Okay, that's a pretty annoying things